I got and do my best.
Like 16-year-old Emerson, who narrowly earned her ticket to Hollywood at the Nashville auditions.
I've been to the movies. I've seen how it ends.
I think you've got a lot of raw talent.
Just whether we want to roll dice on the raw.
I'm going to roll on the raw.
Hollywood!
I did not think I was going to make it this far at all. I didn't expect to even get a golden ticket.
How old are you?
16. Isn't that crazy?
It's crazy.
I don't have much performing experience. I sing in my room.
Do you really?
I taught myself piano.
How do you feel about singing on a stage?
Being surrounded by such talented people and like knowing that it's not as much of a friendly thing anymore. Now it is a competition. It's scary.
100 million stories and 100 million songs. I feel stupid when I sing. Nobody's listening to me. Nobody's listening.
I don't know why she's not sitting up there.
I feel like I could be behind a little bit compared to these other amazing people.
Oh, to be young!
Are you taped still?
Mm-hmm. I mean, it's really intimidating, but I just want to keep going and learning and growing and, I don't know.
This is really cool.
Yeah.
Oh, goodness.
The judges told me that they were going to take a chance on me, and so I want to go out there and prove that I'm just as worthy as being here as everyone else.
Take your eyes off of me so I can be. Don't try to change my mind. I'm being cruel to be kind.
I think I definitely did the best that I could. I'm just really grateful to be here. Yeah. It's really cool.
In the dark when you feel lost, wanna be the best but at what cost?
Thank you guys so much. All of you have shined amazingly, but your journey is just getting started. You're going through to the next round. Doing pretty daggum good.
Daggum good.
Daggum good.
Daggum good.